I think that for Argentina, it's very different because Argentina, we are kind of that of one of the only countries with Uruguay in South America that actually doesn't have much deep tradition from all this mix of cultures. We have much more European tradition, yeah. But our institutions from the very beginning were very laicist. So we didn't have much religion. So usually Argentina and Uruguay are much about psychoanalysis than spirituality.